We celebrated 20 years of Dream Factory memories with the Kansas City Royals this week. A partnership between Channel 9, the Royals, and the Dream Factory has made a lot of kids smile.
We gathered at the 810 zone on the plaza to celebrate the milestone, and Dream Factory youngster Hannah Kennard can tell you what it's like being Royals' Channel 9 dream child.
It was awesome because I got to meet two of my favorite players, Alex Gordon and Billy Butler, like I wanted, and I got a whole bunch of autographs.
Oh, yes, there was Hannah in the Royals' dugout getting to meet players as they prepared to play the Arizona Diamondbacks. The Royals are thrilled with the success of the Dream Child program.
You can tell by the smile. You know, that's one of my favorite parts of my job, is seeing those kids walk in and they have the huge smile once they see the field. So you can tell from that moment on they're just going to have a great night.
We watched videos of all the kids enjoying their special day at the K during the past baseball season. Dream Factory volunteer Dan Liston has coordinated the program for as long as most people can remember.
It's not just the kid. It's cool to see the families involved. They all get to go, the siblings. Probably never had an opportunity like that as well.
I help thank all the people who make the program work as we begin the 20th season of making memories for youngsters like Hannah Kennard.
Getting to sit by all the Royal players and everything and talking to them.
In the dugout.
Mm-hmm.
Memories that will last a lifetime for youngsters like Hannah Kennard, thanks to the Royals, Channel 9, and the Dream Factory.
Since the program began 20 years ago, nearly 300 youngsters have got to be part of the Royals' Channel 9 Dream Child program.